starting up this month. As now, we're drawing a Digimon I've wanted to draw up for years now. Tonight we're going to draw Reapermon. Reapermon first started off in one of the old Digimon video games. And then later, he debuted in the Digimon reboot, which never aired in America, and I was really ticked off about that. I was really excited for seeing Digimon back on TV. They should have done the same thing with Aptly Monsters, known as the Digimon Universe. And lastly, I think it was called Digimon Hunters, the Season 3 for Digimon Fusion. It had a lot of amazing stuff to look at. Anyway, who would have thought fall would continue to be a warm spot here? There we are. All right. On one of his arms, Reapermon has a cannon on the side of his claws.
Chocolate.
All right. Awesome.
Tell me how it is. How is it?
Not bad.
Is it chocolatey?
Yeah, it is. Here are his skull-related legs. There we are. Last thing to draw, and that's his scythe. This guy is Metal Phantomon's evolved form, if you saw the original reboot. Reapermon, check.